And so all the cars you've ever had over the years, you've still got them.
The second car was, of course, the Mercedes 450 SEL. I have to tell you about the story about the Commodores and how we got the Mercedes, which was interesting. We went in and we had such major success on the second album that we decided for Christmas we'd give ourselves cars. So I went down to the same dealership that I bought my Datsun. It was a Datsun Mercedes dealership. He said, son, can I help you? I said, yes, sir, I'd like to buy 7 Mercedes. And he said, 7? I said, yes. He said, step into my office, son. Sonny. And he said,
good salesman.
He said, any number I can call to verify the fact that you can buy these cars. I said, yes, call the Bank of America's president in Los Angeles, California. I gave him the number. He called up and here's what he said. I have a Lionel Ricky. No, it gets worse. I have a Lionel Ricky here. Claims he's with a group called the Commanders. He said, I want to know, can he pay for the... Thank you. Mr. Ritchie.
And you got your 7 Mercs. Fantastic. Because we've actually got a photograph of you here from the Commanders.